si deve aiutare a financiare. Okay, good. How many times have you been into York now?
Twice.
Okay, and how did you feel this time compared to the last time?
More relaxed. I knew where I was going and what roads I was doing, didn't have to panic.
Okay. How do you feel about the price of your lessons?
With the money that I spent, I'll learn more, but then cheap lessons, you don't learn much.
So you'd rather spend that extra little bit to pay a little bit more than buy cheap lessons?
Yeah, at the end of the day, if you're going to buy cheap lessons, then you're going to need more of them than the